And we are back into God of War. I had myself a bit of a meal break. Got myself some cereal, drank some soda. Now let's get into this. Stumbar, finally. Inflict extra. Ooh, arrows and barehand attacks. Inflict extra. Why was that easy? These, I'm not gonna open at all. I'm just gonna say that. I'm not gonna open them at all until we beat the game. These guys.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Yeah. You still have a pretty good relationship, don't they?
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
It's Right here. Look at that. Just that would be a nice way for me to if I died, I would want something like that. Or a Viking ship ritual, something
inside,
like that.
Boy.
Thank you.
lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger. You're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Let's do this barehanded. Don't need the axe.
Come on
God, you gotta love how the trees just crumble.
So slow.
Is that it?
Shield?
No, it's just you were faster than I thought you were. I had to itch my nose. Come on, man.
Are you even trying?
Okay. Yeah, this is I don't think we should use the axe due to the fact that he has the ice ability. And the one thing that we fought wasn't strong against. I mean, the axe wasn't strong against him. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. How's he doing?
Come on already.
I might have to redo this fight again. Yep. Shut it, stranger. Stranger, danger. Danger, stranger.
Point!
Was you'd be dead.
Ah.
trying.
Dang.
Tell me what I want.
Pain stops real simple.
Why are there two beds in here?
Did I?
That's awesome.
Who are you hiding?
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Certainly gotten faster.
Ugh!
Jesus. God. Of what?
I can't talk in fights like that. It's just Jesus.
Leaving so soon?
When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me, I'll keep coming. That old body will give out, but before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no.
Let's finish this.
Don't feed the axe.
Can't beat me!
Now that's why I always have my shield up for that move that he has. Jeez. Freaking zigzag. I can never time it right. Never time the zigzag. Zigzag. This is the last one.
You can't beat me!
Yeah, see, that's...
Come on!
I need to work on anyways. Better safe than sorry. My pointer finger on my right hand really hurts right now. Bye, stranger.
Cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
It's simple. I fought. I won.
Ha. More of those.
Oh, good. Sweet. Anything else? Hopefully not. I mean, there probably is, because it's 304.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Again, all right?
All right. Up.
Up, sis.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. nowhere to go from here. Except that... Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it! Batista! Good idea! Hanging bucket. An offering cast? The mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old. What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
That button.
See others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
Okay. This way I can get back, I guess.
Time. There's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
Gotta check for secrets. But yeah, if I go silent, it's just because I'm enjoying this game greatly. Deeply. However you want to say it, because... Again, this is my favorite series of all time.
How long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Whoops.
Wait for my mark.
Now, stop!
Yep.
Yep. No, I don't, nobody uses that. I don't think so anyway. Ow.
That's fine, it will pass. Stay focused.
Everything okay over there?
Oh,
no!
Oops.
No, get up!
Over this. Once this fight is over, I'm probably gonna have to end the episode.
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Roger!
Yeah.
know, boy.
Yep.
Look alive, boy.
I see.
Okay. We can do these. I wonder if we can upgrade yet. No, I mean skill-wise. Wait. We really use these. I had enough, but could have used these too.
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Yes, sir! Whoa! This is our fight!
Oh, boy!
Soldier! Let's go!
pressure on.
Thanks for your health, guys. I really appreciate it.
How was that? Can I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Hey, he was doing that. He did pretty good. I don't want freaking...
Here. Boy.
Quick turn.
Sir.
Oh, gosh.
There's
oh, God.
Ahead.
This is the, This is the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up down below. If you want to see more of my videos, hit subscribe. Make sure that bell icon is lit up so that you're notified whenever I upload.